However, in response to the new vaccine mandates, Governor McMaster said that he would fight the president and other Democrats, quote, to the gates of hell to protect the liberty and livelihood of every South Carolinian, end quote. South Carolina State Attorney General Alan Wilson said his staff has started to look into the mandate and its legal standing.